And she has ignite. Okay. Yeah, this might be a hard lane possible, so I'm gonna go cloth four pot start. So do we though.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Really strong, but on the condition that Taric lands a good, like, gets a good invuln off. If he gets the invuln off too late. Yeah, if he gets the invuln off too late, then it's bad. But if we get the invuln off, like, early into the team fight, like, during the Sejuani ult, if that's then. Yeah, if we have the invulnerability during the Sejuani ult, that's really good for us. We can probably turn the team fights around. We have Taric, so we have someone who's gonna be tanky. Good thing I started in the bush there. Or started not in the bush there. I'm used to starting in the bush, but I changed my starts to not being in the bush. Just longside three
Rebuilt,
potions.
recalibrated, recharge. Fiery spirit of the Yule Inferno. Can't stop, won't stop. Don't die.
Alright. She's not gonna get that one either, I don't think.
Set sights on the sky.
It's a good level one. Sejuani jungle. Okay. I was like, wait, what the fuck, Ashe?
Turbo shock rockets!
Wanted to get that CS, but just barely missed it. Yeah, Urban's level 3, so I kinda wanna be careful. Trying to get as many good trades off on her that she can't retaliate into. Oh god, that was awful.
More like best guy.
I tried to bait her too hard. Or, sorry, I didn't try to bait her too hard. I tried to force it too hard.
The fire in a Yordle's heart never burns out.
That's really, really good. That's good.
Caution is for cautious people.
I'm gonna push this in and go back and get my seekers. Okay, I'll play like she's using this flash just in case. I didn't get much for that, but the Victor got a kill and the Shaco got a kill, so it's pretty good. I'm gonna move her here.
My fuel is fighting spirit.
I hit 6 before she does, I think. Yeah, I'll hit 6 before she does. Bad trade for her.
Courageous Gigagard.
So I just bot side.
Set to awesome.
Alright, now is where the fun starts. I don't have flash, and I'm assuming she does.
Audacious bravery shield.
Okay, I'm gonna push it in.
When darkness closes in, drill right through it. Transdimensional teleportation, go!
I have my control ward. I already have one out, but Sejuani might come and clear it. She didn't stay all the way. Still ahead of her in items.
Shield. Heroes don't die. Reborn as legends. Can't stop, won't stop. Shield.
Moon was hard pushing back towards her, so it actually might have been better to stay. Like, such a bad buy. I don't know why you flashed. Riven got a kill. Which isn't the worst thing ever, but it means that she probably has more gold than I do. So I need to be careful. She doesn't have anything super strong, like she has that, the Kindred, but other than that, her components, like she doesn't have a lot of AD right now, I guess is what I'm trying to say. I want the lane to push back towards me. I'm actually unsure if I win the all-in right now. I don't know where Sejuani is. Feel my fury with your skin and face. She's all of her Q, so. Gotta hit her with what I can.
An ally has been slain.
Snap action!
Rev up and roll out! I don't think he needs my help. I think she's a lot stronger than she thinks she is. Is the interesting thing about this matchup right now. Hyper barrier.
Heroes don't die. An enemy has been slain.
Turbo shock rockets.
Okay, he's backing off. He doesn't think we can kill.
Been slain. Good guy, more like best guy.
Ooh, she could have gotten me there. This Riven's playing way too safe, I think. I'm fine with it. If I get a laning out of laning phase farming versus a Riven, I'm fine with that.
Enemy has been slain.
scared of a shakeup. Yeah, that's likely. Riven's not gonna get the tower, so she should be backing. She should be using advantage of the back timer right now, but she's not. And if she stays, she's dead. I have my Leandre's already. She has like nothing. Okay, she was just getting a bit of tower damage off. That's fine. I might. Nah, I won't be able to get to her in time.
I've got everyone's back. Your team has destroyed a turret. Galactic hyper barrier. Heroes don't die. The reborn is like.
Not positive with the Sejuranians. She finished her Black Cleaver. Okay, there's Sejuani. I can play super aggressive. I'm just gonna keep pushing it.
Set sights on the sky.
If I had TP, that would have been so juicy. I'm not gonna. Can't kill her. One is there, and Riven doesn't. I can get this tower. Man, I wish I had DP.
An ally has been slain.
I'm a monster right now, though. I'm a monster.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Okay, she went hex.
Recalibrated, recharged.
Has been slain. Unstoppable. Shut down.
Courageous Gigaguard.
Would be nice if my team was as monstery as me, but
all you need his hope. And a giant metal suit.
The town.
I have no pressure in other lanes, I can't be here.
Bravery shield.
Question is, do I go for Void Stop now? I think I go for Void Stop now. She's going for Randuin's or Dead Man's Plate. Oh man, yeah, I think I go for Void Stop now, just a safe option. I can go for Void Stop or Rabadon's are my two options there, I think, yeah. I'm huge though. Like absolutely huge right now.
Big hyper barrier. Heroes don't die. They're reborn as legends. Bravery shield.
Their jungle is littered with wards. Sejuani actually does a lot of damage right now. I think I can 1v2 them. I can't 1v3.
Good guys. Great is Giga Guard. Down,
Do I go protobelt? I don't really like almost ever go protobelt anymore after the nerfs, but I would go in a lane where I can't take advantage of the armor from where I'm snowballing against an AP top that I wouldn't build Seekers first against, essentially. I think that's when I'd go protobelt. So if I was snowballing like against a Nasus or a Maokai or a Nautilus, one of those guys, I'd probably go protobelt just to get have like a lot more kill pressure on them. But it's very rare that I go protobelt. Not never, because I have gone it. Like there was a Nasus game that I went protobelt.
An enemy has been slain.
We have Baron. Fuck them. They can push, I don't care. They're gonna lose the push every single time. Add DFT on her.
Shield.
me! No! Alright.